Bollywood is currently going through a miserable time because of the lockdown in Maharashtra. All the shooting are put on a halt now and the works of all the pending projects are getting delayed. But did you know, while all the Bollywood stars are staying inside their houses, two Bollywood actors are still working. Yes, two popular Bollywood actors have decided to work even during this pandemic to finish their projects in time. The first actor is none other than Mr. Perfectionist of Bollywood, Aamir Khan. Aamir Khan has been working relentlessly for the last few years on his upcoming project Lal Singh Chaddha. Lal Singh Chaddha is the Hindi remake of popular Hollywood movie Forrest Gump. While Kareena Kapoor has already wrapped up her portion in the film, Aamir Khan still has some scenes to shoot. For the shooting, the actor is currently in Ladakh where the remaining scenes are getting shot. The actor wanted to shoot some scenes in foreign, but due to the second wave of pandemic, that is not impossible. Which is why the actor has now shifted the shooting location to Ladakh, where the whole team is currently working to wrap up the shoot as soon as possible. On the other hand, the other actor is none other than Prabhas, who is working for his upcoming movie Adi Purush. Adi Purush has an ensemble cast starring Prabhas, Saif Ali Khan, Kriti Sanon, Sunny Singh. The portion of the movie already got shot in Mumbai's Reliance Studio and other places. But due to the pandemic, the shooting got stopped abruptly, so the movie has a lengthy shooting schedule. And this is why the makers of the movie has decided to shift the shooting location to Hyderabad now. If the recent reports are to be believed, then from 15 May, the shooting of Adi Purush will begin again in Hyderabad.